This time I'll start with yellow, okay? Ooh, so this is without spinning. Let's see if it makes a difference after I spin. Ah, it worked, look! So let's try some blue drops. Whoa, okay, this time I'm gonna spin while I'm doing it. Spread it around. Whoa, I'm getting dizzy.
Kaji?
Hey guys, today I thought we could test out this really cool Crayola spin in spiral art station. So it looks like it comes with a spinner, some fun spiral, some colors, some food coloring, and the paper to do your art in. Are you guys ready to get started? So it looks like we put the spiral in here. Grab a paper, put it inside. Grab any color you like. I think I'll try pink, and then this button to spin. Okay. Whoa. Look at that. Wow, looks cool already. Okay, let's try a different color. Whee! That looks amazing. You can just swirl it any way you like. There's no wrong way to do art. Okay. Whoa. What do you guys think? I like that. What do you guys think about my art? It looks pretty awesome for the first try, so let's do some more. This time I'll start with yellow, okay? Ooh, so this is without spinning. Let's see if it makes a difference after I spin. Okay, so let's try some blue drops. Whee! Spin away. Whoa. Okay, this time I'm gonna spin while I'm doing it. Spread it around. Whoa, I'm getting dizzy. To do art as long as you're having fun. I'm having lots and loads of fun. Whoa. Wow. Okay, that's really cool. So next, we're gonna try out these really cool spirals. Need a sheet of paper, put it inside. And you see how these are sharp, like teeth? You're supposed to line it up. Grab a marker of your choice. I will use red. Then insert the marker into any of these tiny holes, and it says just spin it around. So just like this. Oh, whoa! Did you guys see what I did? Wow, it looks like a flower. Okay, let's try a different color. Choose blue. Let's see if it does anything. Oh, wow. Looks like a 3D donut. So what about the smaller ones? Lock it into gear. Let's try this big purple, if it does anything. Okay, the purple doesn't do anything. I think I messed it up in the beginning. Oh. So, what do you guys think? It's not as cool anymore, but remember, there's no wrong way to do art. We're gonna spice it up. Oh, let's see what it looks like before we put yellow. Ooh, it looks pretty cool. Okay, now yellow. Wow, it came out pretty good, right? Uh-huh. Okay, let's do one more. Okay, put a sheet of paper in. Let's start with a little small gear. Lock it into place. Whoa, look at that. I know. Lock it into place. Whee! First, I'm gonna try orange. Okay, let's see if I can hold it steady. And go around. to keep it on the side. That's the hard part. Yeah, maybe we need to go slow because we need to practice. Ooh. What do you guys think? Okay, now let's try the bigger gear. Lock it into place. Let's try green. Okay, let's do the one in the center. Steady hands, steady hands. Keep on falling off the gears. Okay, ooh. Now, blue. Let's get on a big gear. What do you guys think? I think it looks pretty cool. So now, of course, for the big splash. What about if I try three colors at the same time? Can I do this? Let's see. Spinny and squirt. Spinny and squirt. Spinny and one more squirt. Come on. Yeah. Okay, I think these are all of the four art that I did. Which one is your favorite? I think my favorite is this one. What do you guys think? This is really fun, and all the arts comes out cool, even if you mess up. But it's okay, because there's really no such thing as mess up in art. All right, guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up. Bye. Stay out of here. Bye.